Welcome to BioBytes with the Absolute Recap.
Dihybrid Punnett squares model the probability of two independent alleles recombining during fertilization. Before you start, FOIL the parental genotypes to determine the possible gametes. Next, place the parental gametes across the top and side of the Punnett square. Then, distribute the alleles into each offspring box, recombining homologous chromosomes. This dihybrid cross of heterozygotes shows a 9:3 to 3:1 phenotypic ratio.